video, and we are doing our school supplies haul. So we have all this stuff, and I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get started. Okay, so the first thing is this corally pinkish binder. It's a D-ring binder. It's 3-ring, and I got it for school because that's what was on the list for me to get. So, okay, so the next thing is this, like, blue pencil pouch with, like, lime green on here. And it's really cute, and I liked it, so I got it. What's in here? Oh, yeah, I have a old highlighter in here. That's that. Okay, so this next thing I got is this mesh cup, and it's for my locker door, and it has a little mirror, and you can put like anything in it. You can put pencils, whatever you want, and it's black. Okay, so the first thing that I got are these rainbow mechanical pencils, and it's like all these colors. It's red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and just like violet, purple, pink, whatever. So it's rainbow, and you need pencils to write. Okay, so the next thing that I got are these index cards, and they're colorful because I like color. Okay, so now I have these cap erasers, and they're colorful ones because I got a lot of things with color in it because... Okay, so next I had to get blue and black pens because my school doesn't want red pens. And I don't know why there's so many black and only two blue. I wish there was an equal amount, but whatever. So I got these, and these are skip-free ink. And they're ballpoint pencils, pens. Okay, so the next thing that I got, I had to get 7 pocket folders. And all this stuff is from Target. And these folders were so cheap. 2 of them were 22 cents, and the rest of them were like 50 cents. So these two, I got a purple one and a red one. And these two were 22 cents, and they were, I like them. I wanted to get one for each, like, everything different colors because, like, color for each class, like, color coordinating them and stuff. And I like the classic ones better, but I just got these, the bluish, tealish color, and pink, this dark blue, green, and yellow. Okay, so the next thing I got were these letter index dividers, and I got these for my binder. I wish there was, I had to get 8 of them, so I had to get 2 packs, but I wish there was different colors because I wanted to color each class, but that's what this is. Okay, so the next thing that I got is this purple composition book, and this was 99 cents, and this was, this is like, it's different, like you know how the normal one is marble with. I like this one a lot. It's purple, has the white thing, and I might like DIY this like I did with the washi tape in another back to school video. But yeah. Okay, so now I got this notebook paper college ruled 175 sheets, and I had, they recommended on the list that I get 24 packs. No, thank you. I just got 2 packs, and there's 175 in each. So, I also got these normal wooden pencils because the mechanical pencils, one, some teacher might not accept mechanical pencils, and also, they're not going to last me all year, and I got 2 packs because, like, by the end of the school year, you're going to be searching for pencils, and you're going to have nothing, so I got these. Okay, so next thing I got is this USB flash drive, and it's, like, blue with some parts on it. And yeah. Okay, so the last 3 things I got are these colorful paper clips, and I got these colored pencils, that was all my stuff. And now it's my sister's turn. Okay, guys, so I am going to be showing all my school supplies. Okay, so I have this 1-inch binder. And it is like pink, like pinkish. And next I have this pencil sharpener, and it is like kind of like a torque or something, I don't know, but it's a pencil sharpener. And next I have this green composition book. And next, I also have another one, yellow one. And also, I have a red one and a blue one. Oh, and I also have a pink one, too. And I also have this purple pocket folder. And I also have a green one and a blue one. Okay, and some of them already opened, because there was like 4 of these, so I only needed 2, and I split it with my brother. And I have the blue dry erase marker and the black one, and I also have 2 glue sticks. And I also have this post-it notes. It is pink, blue, and like a light blue. And I also need 24 pencils, because that's the count of 24 pencils. And I also have these markers, like purple markers, red markers, orange, yellow, green, blue, black, and like. And this is the last thing, and I also needed 1 highlighter. Okay, guys, sorry the video was too long, but I hope you guys enjoy. Bye!
Okay, and I also forgot to show that I just got this blue pencil sharpener. Okay, so now this is the real end of the video, so I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!